who are listening to this, when he took over the Indians, this was not exactly a crown. Right field, not deep enough. Guyer backpedaling, making the catch. One down. Oh, he got in on him with a fastball, and he pops him up. Guyer. And off the end of the glove of Eric Gonzalez. It's a base hit for Alex Gordon. And for the first time in 25 games, the Royals have
Cody Allen coming in here with two out in the bottom of the eighth.